So today's Columbus Day. We know that he came from this part of northern Italy, Genoa, and we know that Genoa is famous for pesto. So, did Columbus actually eat pesto? Well, the answer is no, but he probably did eat the predecessor to pesto, which is called agliata, basically a mash of garlic and walnuts. So when did basil come in the picture? Well, the introduction of basil actually occurred in more recent times, around the mid-19th century, and is now an important ingredient in the famous pesto alla Genovese.